So this is Bologna, April 28th. We're doing a test of the energy catalyzer. I'm Mats Lewan from the Technology Weekly, New Teknik, Sweden. Here is the inventor, Andrea Rossi, controlling the process and the actual temperatures. Which are now inlet water around 20 degrees centigrade and vapor at 100 degrees, a little bit more 100 degrees. 100.3 degrees. Okay, so let's start here. We have here the measured current, input current, it's 236 volts and 1.6 amperes. Feeding into the control unit. Controls the two heat resistances. The temperature is over 100 degrees centigrade. Sorry, clearly have steam. Here is our hose. Centigrade. Sorry, clearly have steam. Here is our hose. See vapor coming out. And this version of the energy catalyzer should be with a power about 3 kilowatts. So, Mr. Rossi. How is everything going?
Stable, it's going stable.